This is Chester Moore, executive editor of Texas Fish and Game at the 2013 ICAST here with David Walker at Live Target and the bait ball. You've got something that's freaking me out here. What is this, man?
Isn't that, like, we talked about, it's such a clever idea because as soon as you see it, you're like, I can't believe we never thought of that.
Oh, man.
But look, I mean, it's a bait ball. It is an entire school of fish in one bait.
That's killer.
I mean, and what's cool about it is you can do it, it's limitless in its shapes. Like here we have a square bill crankbait.
Oh, man.
You know, same concept.
Look at that.
A group of fish in there. We've got jerk baits. You know, here it is, a jerk bait. How many times have you been out there fishing and the fish are feeding on a smaller bait that you really can't throw it?
Man, that's...
Now here we are. We've got the small profile in a regular size jerk bait, so it's still easy to cast, but yet you have the look. I mean, this is ultimate match the hatch.
Oh, really?
You know, when it comes to live target, they've always been about the details. You can see the eyes, the scale patterns, the fins, all that in there. But now, not only does it look good, we've got the whole idea, the concept of how many times fish feed on a group of fish, not a single fish.
Yeah, and you think about it, if you're a bass and you're trying to conserve your calories, you're a big old bass, and then you got these three balled up like this.
Exactly.
Boom, just a natural predatory instinct. But it's interesting when you said about matching the hatch and having the small, you can actually have the, at a distance, kind of the larger bait profile as the fish approaches, and then maybe they're not on a big bite. Hey, that's a small bait fish.
That's exactly right. Oh, exactly.
Man.
And we, I mean, we, you've been around it, you've seen how bait fish school up. They get, sometimes, you know, a school big as your boat. Those bass go in there, bust up
ball
that school.
Yeah.
They get that little bitty group. You see that little bitty group that's off from it? Yeah. Those are the ones that always get nailed.
They do.
And right here, you've got it in a compact, easy to throw package. Not like an A-rig where you got to buy special rod and reel. You got to have heavy equipment. Trying to throw a chandelier. Here we are, same rod and reel you've always used. Throw your crankbaits on in one neat little package.
That's awesome. Well, we appreciate your time. That's a fascinating concept. And I look forward to trying it out in Texas and catching some big old bass. We got a few of them there.